Ah, my apologies. This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. To think such a dish could be had in this winter-bound frontier. Please do take a look at my new stock. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. Oh, yes. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Till next we meet.
This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
That's not good.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
Damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Welcome, Ethan. Carry on. Carry on. It's sure to be a good meal. Naturally. Aha! I've gotten some new stock. This is all an investment, Ethan. A good deal, if I say so myself. Ah, yes, yes. I have something special today. Have you considered decluttering your possessions? I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Welcome, Ethan. Oh, excellent choice. Food is life. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Aha! This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Delighted to. I hope this one makes it. Self-useful.
Thank you for your patronage.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demento. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Shit! A dead end. Damn it! What was that thing? Huh?
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
You wish to make a purchase? Little and often fills the purse, as they say.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.